Super Mario Brothers. Wow. The memories I have of this game, none of them very good. You know, people love this game. It's a good game. Don't get me wrong. It's a very good game. It's the classics of Nintendo. Pretty much defined the platforming genre. But, this game gave me nightmares when I was a kid. I mean, when I played it, I was only, what, six? Five years old or something? Killing creatures like Goombas and Koopas and Parapapus? I didn't even know what creature I'm thinking of. Those spiky things. What are those called? Spikes? Whatever. Anyway, playing this game was torture for a kid. I mean, you were lucky if you could get past the first stage without dying. And there's a point I remember quite vividly when I was younger, is that I played this constantly, trying to beat it, finally getting to the end of the game where you had to beat Bowser. And I was thinking to myself, I can't do this. Something's gonna mess up. I was a very paranoid, frantic kid. I remember about to burst into tears thinking I was gonna fail at saving the princess as a six-year-old. Running out to my living room, screaming for help from my sister. I'm like, Jackie, you have to come help me beat Super Mario Brothers. If I don't beat Super Mario Brothers, bad things are gonna happen. And that was probably my mindset, like the end of the world was gonna happen if I didn't beat Mario. So it took me years afterwards to actually beat Mario myself, and the first time I actually beat Super Mario Brothers, I didn't actually beat it. I gave my sister the controller and said, you beat it. So yes, six-year-old me chickened out on the last area of Super Mario Brothers and made my sister beat it. Good job, Tom. Good job being a retro gamer. Now I can kick this game's ass. So yay! And that is my memory of Super Mario Brothers.